Hello dear students, hope all of you and your family members are enjoying good health. Now I welcome you to SST class of first standard. Today our new chapter is Good Habits and Good Manners. The objective of this lesson is to discuss the good habits and good manners and their importance in our life. Today we are going to discuss good habits and good manners. Students, we follow good habits and good manners as they help us to become good and healthy human being. Before starting this chapter, we will discuss keywords. First, good manners. Polite behavior. Second, habit. A regular act. Third, good habits. Doing things in the proper way. Students, first of all, I will discuss some manners. Let's see some good manners. I will also tell you when, how, and where we have to use these good manners. Students, our first good manner is be friendly. It means you should be friendly always with all your elders, classmates, and to your neighbors. Students, you will be friendly when you are speaking politely and not fighting with others. Help others. Students, you should be helpful. It is also very important good manner. You should always be ready to help others, to your friends, to your elders. At home, you can help your parents, grandparents. In school, you can help your friends, teachers. And even you can help old people while crossing the road. In this picture, you can see a young boy is offering his seat to an old man. In this way, he is helping him. So you should also be helpful. Be kind. This is also very important good manner. Students, you should be kind also, and you should show your mercy on others. You should be kind towards old and poor people. You should be kind towards your friends. You should not be harsh with them. You should not hurt animals. Now I want to tell you some magic words or polite words. Students, magic word means words which have special effect. These words are like sorry, thank you, please, and welcome, etc. Students, our first magic word is sorry. We use sorry when we do something wrong. So we should say sorry to correct our mistake or to apologize. You should say sorry to your parents when you hurt them by a mistake. You should say sorry to your friends when you hurt them. Students, our next magic word is please. Now students, I will tell you where to use please. Students, we use please when we want something and when we want help from someone. Students, you should use this magic word in the playground, in the home, at school, everywhere, and then see its magic. Students, our next magic word is thank you. I will tell you where to say thank you. Students, we say thank you when we get something. Like, we should thank to our parents who give us love and care. We should thank to our mother who cooks food for us. We should thank to our teachers who give us knowledge. We should thank to our grandparents and elders who give us their blessing. Students, our next magic words are hello and namaste. We say hello to our friends when we meet them. We shake our hands to say hello. Students, we say namaste to greet our elders. We join our hands to say namaste. Students, our next magic word is goodbye. We say goodbye when we are going away from someone. We wave our hand to say goodbye. Now students, open your book at page 52. Fun Zone. Exercise A. Brain Quest. Look at the picture. The child is picking something that fell from the teacher's hand. Can you give the name of the thing and also write what the teacher would say to the child? Students, think about the name of this thing and write its name here on the book. Students, here boy is helping his teacher. What should teacher say after getting help from his student? Think and write answer here on the book. Now read exercise B. Explore your world. Visit your friends in the neighborhood and find out how they greet each other or when they meet their friends. Students, there are different ways to greet friends. Think and write its answer here. Students, I have discussed good manners. Now students, your homework for today is to watch this video again, revise keywords, and do exercise A and B of Fun Zone on page 52. Okay, students, we will meet tomorrow again. Thank you. Have a nice day.